kind of Bogaming, I guess.
Yeah,
sorry, Kelly just shoved some mini jawbreakers.
Some mini jawbreakers.
And I wasn't ready either. I gotta write down the time.
You're the one who started it.
Yeah,
back.
I just made the noise.
Yeah, and that's what started the episode.
I mean,
don't play.
You can't argue with the logic.
Exactly. And made it. This is the first temple of the Gam.
Of the Gam?
Of the Gam.
100% the Gam. The goodest Gam.
The goodest. So the dungeons are pretty similar to Ocarina.
They're kind of small.
Hey, baby.
But you do more, right?
Because, yeah, because the bit of the dungeon is getting to the dungeons, right?
Yeah.
Show him your mask.
Yeah, because the mazes and shit.
Oh my god, I get it. I've played Zelda before.
Yeah, it's gotta teach you how to fucking play the game. Because it assumes this is your first fucking time.
I'll try. It's super poison.
Spider.
Ah! Fuck
it. Spider friend.
How is one bubble stronger than two slashes in your sword?
I don't know.
What
magic.
The fuck is that?
It's like magic, magic. Ooh. Anyway. Fuck this rock.
Why did you put it in your way?
Because I had to get it out of my way initially.
I don't think you felt this.
Grab the thing! Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not looking at rocks. This rock's my favorite.
It gets me rock hard.
Oh my god. I want to fuck a rock.
Wow.
In unison.
You're watching too much Steven Universe.
I mean, where's the lie though? You did good. Did good, kid.
Open
did
door.
Good.
All right. Now door lock again.
And go fight those.
You wouldn't hurt a wood child.
Dance on the flower. No, essential that you dance on the flower.
Fucking murder.
Aren't there two?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
I have to attract him to me.
Oh, hey, dude.
Google him.
I missed.
Play him a song and show him that you're not a threat.
That's right. Playing the song of sacrifice.
Sounds
you,
good.
Because you be sacrificing these hearts.
Playing the song of solitude. So he can by himself.
What is it? What is it? What is it?
It's me.
What is it? Mario.
I am a treasure.
It's a compass.
It's a compass.
Oh, I know a lot of compass.
Sick joke.
Whoa, sick bird, bro.
Gonna have to,
twist my nipples.
Get out of the
I don't know, make a fun of frat boys, but no! Not seriously. We're in public.
What kind of frats were you hanging out with?
Fucking losers.
She was hanging out with some frat brats.
Alright. But it's like a fucking funny stereotype that frat boys are actually secretly gay.
Come on your way and get it.
But they perfect. Oh, god! What is attacking you? Moths.
Being attacked by butterflies.
By moths. No, those are fuck moths. Those are butterflies.
Those monster plants.
Why are butterflies hurting you?
Whack them with a stick.
You cannot
harm the moths.
That's bullshit.
I didn't ask you to harm them. I asked you to whack them.
So you know what that means? That we've gotta like harvest them and like make them into an outfit.
Oh, it is so dark.
Oh my god, I hate this room because I can never find the torches!
One.
No.
There's something going off. It's the clock.
Oh my god.
That's
this
the
is
clock.
Ridiculous.
Thing to find things.
How many are there?
Three.
Oh, good. I just couldn't find
them. God, you've been running in circles for
2 years!
Right after NBC.
Are these call voices?
Those guys are creepy.
No.
Even with our high brightness setting.
They're the fucking guys from Mario. The little buzzers.
Fucking dead now? Why is it so extra dark in this room?
Because it's a dark room. Touch fuzzy
and
fuzzy.
Oh, good. It was right
whoa,
in front of me.
I love that level.
I thought it was furry. I love furry.
That's your fourth one.
Oh, wow.
Thanks.
How many more are you supposed to get?
20? There's 15.
Well, fuck that. Yeah. You missed one, right? So, like,
yeah.
They're not essential.
So it's ruined now.
No, they're not essential.
So it's rude. That's chunky. Stop ding-a-linging, clock. It's making me nervous. Is it like midnight?
It should. No, it's 6 p.m.
Oh.
Really?
The microphone's in front of the fucking literal sun clock at the bottom of the screen.
Night of the first day.
Look at that. Oh, shit. Wow. Good, George.
72 hours.
Till the end of the world. Fuck them. No! What a bitch. Yes, no.
Like to know.
I thought you were gonna.
The dragon fly?
Yeah, I thought you were gonna jump up
and
kill
it. Turning into a musical.
But that, I realize now that would have fucked shit up, so you're not. It's not worth it. But they might try to. Oh god. Okay.
Oh, here's a fun story. Kelly watched Mr. Greg last night.
Who?
Mr. Greg, the episode of Steven Universe. Greg and.
It's
at the end of it, she just listens and she goes.
The song I sang.
Guys!
The song I sang, Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
I need to get back to that.
I know what's coming up in this room.
What?
What's going on?
Tell us more. Is it something for
Lizard Man?
Hi! My name's Ted.
Yes.
Do you like swords? I got a bin. Yours is smaller, but that's okay. Why? Ow!
Tim likes sharp weapons,
breathing
fire, and he's also a pedophile.
That seems rude, man. Come on.
Yeah, his dick is coming, like, right at him.
We'll be friends. I have underpants on.
Like,
he sounds so fucking pathetic.
In certain parts of him, you can actually see, like, a dick.
Fuck him.
Yes, it does look like a dick. Both dicks.
Nice!
Ted is dead.
So now it's like Michael Jackson, where there's a treasure chest for kids.
What?
What's in the box?
What? Wait, no. Wait, I think we all missed something important Jackie said.
What?
She said it's like Michael Jackson, where there's treasure chests for kids.
Oh.
And pedophiles.
Good.
That's what you said.
When did he have treasure chests?
That was the whole thing. He brought them to their Neverland Palace.
But they were treasure chests?
Yeah, like he would literally make them change into pajamas. And he can go into this room and play with the stuff in the in the treasure chest. That's what the claims of the children who testified that he had molested them said.
Show me on the Green Ranger doll where he touched you.
What?
Was it on the morpher?
It's inverted. Where? Shoot it. It's that guy on the wall.
You did not hit it.
Looks like
no.
Hell.
You must figure out your inner Alonzo and be an absolute piece of shit.
Good thing I don't have an inner Alonzo.
Yeah, it's good. So be an absolute piece of shit.
You punch Alonzo's. I'm sorry.
Punch them all.
Ponchos.
Your doofus is this.
He's a flying guy. He plays like a boxer.
Oh my god.
A little bit, yeah.
Lil Mac.
And his gun does decent damage if you're up close.
Yeah, I know it. I haven't overwatched.
My friend just saw the Northern Lights. Yes. Oh, I'm so jealous. Yeah, she's in Iceland.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's the green one.
Oh, he's a nightmare.
Yeah, could you
turn
off?
Hello?
How's it going?
What are you guys doing up here?
I don't know why the turtle makes him any because we do that nonsense. Fuck him.
The turtle doesn't want it. Do you have an arrow now?
Yes, I can. Where?
Shoot him!
Got him.
Got him.
Is he targeting?
Good job. Ready. Well, bam. Alright,
he is.
Get him. Nope. What the fuck? Okay, I was like... Jesus. Get right here. Fuck you.
He looks like a Murloc.
A little bit.
From World of Warcraft.
A little bit.
He's
got those crazy eyes on.
I wouldn't. No, I'm sorry.
Crazy eyes are both.
Never
touched
World of Warcraft. Wow. Hello.
Now he looks like a bitch.
Now he looks like those frogs specifically from Banjo Kazooie.
Yeah, that's what.
He's a junior.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Boss chest.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh.
First, I need money.
Ooh.
Hello? What is in here? Oh, don't look at my
Sup,
dress.
Brad. Yeah, it's the boss key. I almost dropped my binder fucking everywhere. That's what that was all about.
Bye, Frogman.
He's like, bye.
Let him ride on your hat.
Nope. Not allowed.
That
not
would
yet.
Be an
Let
awesome,
him ride on your hat.
Not,
awesome
that's
adventure.
Not how I get him.
Just like with like Okami, you got
hat.
Like a little flea, but he was also a swordsman.
Holy shit. So you just, oh no, you got the boss key, so you gotta go to the, you're fighting the boss now. But seriously,
yes.
Like, you knocked this out, like in an episode. That's neat.
Taking control.
What the fuck?
Do it manually, stop being a cheater.
What the fuck?
Stop being a
so
cheater.
Mad about it.
I just want to back up a little. God damn it. Lemmy.
Lemmy.
Look, there it is. Here's your shot. We got one shot.
That
didn't. One opportunity.
That
for
was
that shot,
not
lady.
Correct.
I mean, neither was the first time.
First
one so.
Saying yes. Pass it over one.
Alright. Now we're going to take care of some,
mm-hmm.
some quests. In a sec.
Just a quick quest sec.
Some stuff that we need for our next cycle.
Okay.
We're gonna do this way.
Is there anything you prefer to do off camera, or you want it?
Give it a sec after we unlock this door.
And you'll make that call later.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever you feel and do. Oh god.
Ah!
What?
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 What
is it? Or?
What?
Happy Halloween.
Oh my god. Inverted. Okay. Now I found it.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Do you mean Hanzo?
No.
Widow?
No. Yeah, there you go. Wow.
That was
blinky, blinky.
That was
fine.
You're so mad about it.
Alright.
Here we
We're
go.
We're gonna.
Whoop. What is that bubble?
Double Cloud's final destination.
What is
no
that?
Worries.
Is that just a fairy in a bubble? Like, hey, here's a freebie. Alright.
We're gonna take care of some quests real quick.
I really didn't want
Alrighty. Before the boss.
Before the boss. Because we need to be somewhere at midnight.
Got you. It's one of those.
What is the.
The song?
How do I get out of here? Okay.
Yee boo. Master Ocarina player.
Yes.
We're sorry. Oh god. Alright.
Catch you
Put
later.
The blood red behind it. That's a nice touch.
If that's your that's
I'm
your
made of feathers.
Spread across the multiverse.
Yeah, look, there's a fairy.
They'll Fuck soon him. Reconvene together.
Fuck them indeed.
Oof.
Alright. Yep, I got all the owls.
Yeah.
Do you have to soar twice? You can't just soar
twice.
Yeah. Good.
Where did I put my notes?
Shit, that was my fault.
Yeah, that was your fault.
Fuck you.
It'd be weird to just have no notes.
That was my fault.
Yeah.
Everything's going wrong.
It's fine. It's
First
fine.
Thing we're gonna do, we're gonna talk to the guy.
We'll talk to that guy.
Go.
I clean up my fucking mess.
Go, Gadget.
What?
Still recording?
Yes.
Yep.
Let's take a take a 5 after this episode.
Yeah. Cranking my music box.
You know my favorite box.
Oh,
he's gonna talk to me for a
his
while.
His dick is inside, but it's gonna pop out. My dick in the box. He's like cranking it.
This guy
like
joined an
and,
animal
like,
circus.
It.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Jacking off furiously.
Viciously.
Like, yes. This is a first generation fleshlight that he's using. He's like, yeah, it does pretty good.
It sucks just like banana.
It's alright, like, yeah, you just gotta ride with it.
Oh my god, he turned around and bent over.
This thing used to be brown.
It's a bitch to clean.
Alright, got this fancy mask. Let's check out what that does.
Wow, now you're scary looking.
Can he fly?
No. This is all I can do.
Cool.
I mean, are you becoming the Pied Piper?
Yes.
Yeah, dude.
So
playing
the
flute all around town.
Why are you taking all the children? You're also a children.
Oh no, I don't want to talk to you.
Oh,
he's
gonna,
like, oh, you're fucking talking
he's
to
like,
me.
Hello.
Welcome
to my sacks. Sacks. You wonder where I put those. You like my little fucking hat?
Sack is back for a brand new attack.
Oh no.
Beast clock town.
Fuck that kid.
East? Oh, I thought you said
give east. Me back my money.
No, take my money.
Please take my money.
Look at my dick, okay.
You never see this kid's face, right?
Dicky hot.
He's emo.
Right.
Oh my god.
My knees are deserving of this. Yeah, it's like hard to tell if it's a boy or a girl, honestly. Oh, goodness, okay.
Oh!
Where are any
I
of
liked
your
the
closings?
Dance one. I remember that very well. The dancing
going,
like,
yeah, that flesh colored almost.
Yeah, that nightmare mask, yes. Alright. If we want to cut this here, yes, we will be ready for this game.
Alright, so next time on Pineapple Gaming,
more
readiness,
less
non
together,
the same
banana
sucks.
Banana,
banana.
Dorian.
Gabby secretly wishes she was a minion.
I secretly wish I was a fucking what?
A minion.
No.
I can't wait for the Mario Minion crossover game.
It already happened. It's called Raving Rabbits.
What?